favorite team at your spring fair. They hate you, how are you doing today? It's so nice to meet you virtually. Thanks for all the love, thanks for all the claps, thanks for all the smiles, thanks for all the good cheer. Thanks for all the good cheer. Stop the track and then play again. So thank you so much for having me. I appreciate you guys. One of my goals in life is to one day as a musician win a Grammy, because I believe my success is my choice. With that said, does anybody here know the song by an artist named Jason Mraz? The song is called I'm Yours. Do you know that song, I'm Yours, by Jason Mraz? Yep. Well, one day I want to sing this song with Jason Mraz on the same stage, preferably the same Grammy stage, because I believe my success is my choice. However, today I'm going to sing this song in my native tongue, Nigerian. So if you speak Nigerian, sing along. If you cannot speak Nigerian, clap your hands, all right? If you can't clap your hands, stomp your feet. And if you can't stomp your feet, I'll pray for you. Here we go. I'm yours in Nigerian. Listen very carefully to the words. That's just gibberish, by the way. You all are so gullible. Oh my God, it's gonna say in Nigerian, that's so sexy. Well, psych. Well, you done me, you bet I felt it. Tried to be cool, but you so hot that I melted. I felt right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back, say, before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. Nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. This is our fate. I'm yours. El huevo, still gibberish, by the way. Best believe it, say. Sing, open up your mind, see like me. Open up your plans and then you're free. Look into your heart and you will find love. Listen to the music of the moment. People dance and sing. We just one big family. It's our God intended right to be loved. Come on. Oh, but I won't hesitate. Sure, This is our fate. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans, damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you will find the love that you need for you and I. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family. It's our God intended right to be loved. This is our fate. I'm yours to say. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. What's up, J.H.U.? One love, it's your spring fair today. One heart. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. What about the children? One love. What about the children? One heart. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Connecting all my Blue Jays, and I will feel alright. Connecting all my Blue Jays, and I will feel alright. I woke up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds right by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Singing, I don't worry about a thing. J.H.U. here for your semester. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright, yeah, yeah, yeah. Singing, don't worry about a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. I woke up this morning, I had me a big fat headache. I thought I was not gonna make the show today, even virtually. So I took some Tylenol, I drank some water. Now I'm feeling better. Can I get an amen? Singing on a worry, yeah, about a thing. J.H.U. It is your spring fair, cause every little
enjoy that one, because I enjoyed playing it. It's a cool song.
That song would never go out of style. That's the beautiful thing about a good song like that. It never goes out of style. And for those of you who don't know I'm Yours or the Bob Marley medley I just played, go check it out. Do your soul a favor and go check it out. You will thoroughly enjoy it. With that said, I want to play this timeless classic piece and do it some justice, all right? So if you know the words of this song, feel free to sing along, as I always say. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? But it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah. That was a Nelly's Echo Fade Out. Thank you all so much for listening. I appreciate you guys. Got a couple more songs left to play for you. Lovely, lovely, lovely people. You guys are the brightest of the brightest. To make it to JHU, you got to be really bright. I tried to make it in like 17 times. I never made it through. Instead, I went to University of Maryland. I'm just playing. I think everyone is bright in their own way. Some people are bright academically. Some people are bright musically. Some people are bright facially. Not in my case. I feel compelled to play this song on the heel of everything we've got going on in society with the pandemic and everything else going on, all the uprising, the rebellions, the riots, the this and that. I just feel like this song captures the mood of society really, 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 really well. And it's a song you probably know very, very well. And if you do know the song, feel free to sing along. You can find me on all social media platforms. Just type in Nelly's Echo, NELLY'S ECHO. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I've got stuff on Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, and all that good stuff. All right, let's see. Hey, everybody, come clap your hands now. Clap your hands now. Come on. Here we go. on the world to change. Oh Lord, yeah. So that was a song by John Mayer called Wait on the World to Change. I really, really appreciate JHU for having me. Thank you so much. God bless you all. As I said, my name is Nelly. I go by Nelly's Echo. I'm not Nelly the rapper. Neither am I Nelly Furtado. I am just Nelly's Echo, the singer, songwriter, based in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm a local, people. I am a local. So thank you all so much for having me. Appreciate you guys. If you don't mind, I'm going to do an original song of mine. This next song of mine is called Hallelujah, Remember My Name. I wrote this song actually in response to the, Hallelujah, Hallelujah song. But this is my own version or my own take on that. So here we go. Searching for love in a bed of thorns. Just like a sermon without conviction, I'm shooting blanks from a loaded gun. I do not mean to be this honest, but this life is a fickle flame. I see the signs, the end is upon us, but hallelujah, remember my name. Hallelujah, Remember My Name. I hope you enjoy that. I wasn't going to play this song, but I feel like I need to play this song right now. I don't know why. But this song is a song I play a lot of times when I feel the need to reset. Maybe I'm having a rough day, challenging day, or whatever the case may be. But this song kind of puts me in a great mood. It's just the vibe of the song. It's so cool. So It's a cover song by Jack Johnson. The song is called Banana Pancakes, and it's such a vibe. And if you don't know this song, look it up. Trust me, do your soul a favor and look up this song called Banana Pancakes. So obviously I do a lot of covers my way, so this is my take on this cover, but you will love the song. Just look it up. Anyway, this is Banana Pancakes. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. Please forgive me, I am sniffling. I got the allergies tonight. You hardly even notice when I try to show you this song is meant to keep you from doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make your banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. Like a ukulele, mama made a baby. Really don't mind her practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love it, cause I love to make you lazy. We could close the curtains, pretend like it's the weekend now. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. That is Jack Johnson, Banana Pancakes. I hope you like that one. I wasn't planning on doing this next one as well, but I know there's been a lot of loss this year with lives and with lives and what have you, and jobs. So it feels really, really. It feels really, really tense is the word I can think of right now, tense. And I know I did a live stream earlier today, and a friend of mine lost a loved one as well. And obviously, a lot of people have lost loved ones due to COVID. So this is a song dedicated to everyone that has experienced loss in their lives, especially in this period we're in. Hopefully this can give you a little bit of sunlight in the darkness you currently experience. COVID. All right. I hope you're having a good time. Once again, my name is Nelson. I go by Nelly's Echo. I appreciate you, J.H.U. I wish you all the best in your semester, all your students. Be kind to one another. Be kind to your professors. Professors, be kind to your students. Let's all be kind to each other. Faculty and friends, students and loved ones, be kind to one another. I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through. In my mind, when I think of you sometimes, I want to spend some time with J.H.U. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. We'll look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all it is. It don't make no flowers grow. Good things may come to those who wait. Not for those way too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building them castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. Crystal raindrops fall on a window down the hall, and it becomes the morning dew. And darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building them castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. I wanna sing this second verse again, because it's my second verse in the song that I love so much. I hope you listen to the words. I know now you're thinking all about your life ahead of you. It's okay to do, but I want you to stay in the present, 'cause it's a gift. There we go. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all it is. It don't make no flowers grow. Good things may come to those who wait. Not for those who wait too late. You gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us. 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 You and I. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. Just the two of us, you and I.
My chair is very noisy. So that's called Just the Two of Us by
Oh, come on, Bill Withers. Come on, Nelly, you should know that. By Bill Withers. Bill Withers is one of my favorite singer-songwriters. He wrote a lot of hit songs, a lot of meaningful songs. So check that out too. It's called Just the Two of Us. All right. I wasn't going to play this song. I don't know why I'm going to do it now. I might mess it up really, really bad. At least you can have something for your memes. Let's see if I just learned this song not too long ago. So let's see how it goes. I don't know the words. Let me pull up the words. All right. This is a song by Dua Lipa. I see how it goes. Oh, God help me. Always been the one to say the first goodbye. Had to love and lose 100 million times. How to get it wrong to know just what I like. Now I'm falling. Say my name like I have never heard before. I'm indecisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope I'm not the only one that feels it all. Falling center of attention, you know you can get whatever you want from me whenever you want it, baby. It's you in my reflection. I'm afraid of all the things you could do to me. If I would have known it, baby, I would have stayed at home, cause I was doing better alone. But when you said hello, I knew that was the end of it all. I should have stayed. Second verse, so I'll make up the words. Here we go. I've always been the one to say the first goodbye. Had to love and lose 100 million times. Had to get it wrong to know just what I like. Now I'm falling. You say my name like I have never heard before. I'm indecisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope I'm not the only one that feels it all. Are you falling? Center of attention, you know you can get whatever you want from me whenever you want it, baby. It's you in my reflection. I'm afraid of all the things you could do to me. If I would have known it, baby, I would have stayed at home, cause I would have been better alone. But when you said hello, I knew that was the end of it all. I should have stayed at home, cause now I'm gonna let you go. Am I falling in love with the one who can break my heart? Oh Lord, cause I was doing better alone. But when you said hello, I knew that was the end of it all. I should have stayed at home, cause now I'm gonna let you go. Am I falling in love with the one who can break my heart? Go big or go home. I wasn't ready to play that song, but I played it anyway. No risk, no reward. All right. Ooh, I need to stretch my back. So that's my taco shirt. My name is Nelson. I go by Nelly's Echo. Thank you all so much for the gift of your time. You can never get that back. So the fact that you chose to give me your time is the most beautiful thing in the world. And hopefully I've done something meaningful with that time you've given me. Even if that meaningful thing I've done lasts you today, tomorrow, the week, the month, the rest of your lives, I'll be very, very glad. Appreciate you all. I'll do two more songs for you guys, and then I'll call it quits for the day. Thank you so much, JHU, for having me. I hope you enjoy your spring fair. Eat a lot of food, drink a lot of drinks, and keep it funky. All right, fresh. All right, here we go. This next one is a song of mine called Princess. Kick back, relax, enjoy the scenery. Cinderella, I know you in my heart. Kick back, relax, why you in such a hurry? Princess, who are you? Princess, tell me what you're about. Can I take me your picture with my guitar here tonight? Princess, and who? Cinderella, you forgot your glass slipper. Kick back, relax, enjoy the scenery. Cinderella, I know you in my heart. Kick back, relax, why you in such a hurry? Princess, who are you? Princess, tell me what you're about. Can I take me your picture with my guitar? It's nice. Tell me who are you, hey. Tell me what you're about, hey. Can I take me a photograph with my guitar here tonight? She believes in pieces of harmony. Lying is living, that's what she told me. And she thinks I'm part of her destiny, but everybody else is possibly waiting. Cinderella, you forgot your glass slipper. Kick back, relax, enjoy the scenery. Cinderella, I know you in my heart. Kick back, relax, why you in such a hurry? Princess, who are you? Yeah, man. Princess, tell me what you're about. Princess, can I take me a picture with my guitar in mind tonight? Tell me who are you? Hey. Tell me what you're about. Hey. Can I take me a photograph with my guitar? Each other today, creating great memories. connecting with all of your Blue Jays, even the present and the past. Even the present and the past, Blue Jays come together. Oh, you must come together. What chance do we have unless you come together? Thank you all so much. If it's okay with you guys, can I do one more? A little FYI, on April 24th, April 24th is my birthday. So do me a favor and just find some way to support what I do as part of your gift to me for my birthday. I waited till the end of my set to make sure that people who have stuck around this long appreciate what I do. So thank you so much for doing that. And if you can do me a favor, add me on Instagram, add me on Facebook. It's Nelly's Echo. You can see the Nelly's Echo right there. Boom. Add me on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, all that good stuff. I've got stuff on YouTube as well. Almost all the original songs I played today on YouTube, so check them out as well. I love you all. This last one's for you guys. I want you all to get up and dance for this one, all right? Don't sit down. Don't be that guy. Don't be that girl. Just have a good time, all right? It's the last one. Here we go. Hey. I remember the words. J.H.U. Spring Fair, it's your 50th Spring Fair. Thank you for having me, come on clap your hands. Don't you dare look back, keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said you guys. Thank you so much for having me. Enjoy your spring fair. You deserve it. I wish you all the best in your semester. Please do me a favor and find me on social media and add me and let me know that you saw me here on the spring fair, okay? I'll greatly appreciate that. Till the next time we meet again, keep making good music. Nelly's Echo Music, the soundtrack to your lives. I love you all. Peace.